Is it because you're a Jacob girl? I'm not sure.
I love you.
Who wants a taser? Be real about it right now. Because I don't trust anybody.
Sorry, I have it.
I don't trust you. Why not? You just taser me. But it's fine.
Taser him again.
Okay.
All right. Let's start this Q&A session by anybody have anything they want to get off their chest?
Brent, get a taser.
I love you.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Question.
I love you both.
We had a boner during a meet and greet.
He's so ugly and ugly every time I walk in.
Because of me.
I think Kian does not have a boner right now because he just got hit in the gonads.
I don't think I'll have him for a while. No, I have never had a boner during a meet and greet or anything.
Sure!
That's weird.
Okay.
Bro, you
stay
professional.
No boner during meet and greet.
JC
Ham!
Okay, let's see. Now
I remember. No, I'm a boner. Maybe I am. I've never. Alright, next question.
This one's for Kiana this one's for everyone but me, alright? Would you guys consider dating a fan? Yes. We have two yeses. Corey.
Oh yeah, you're all cute.
Yeah.
It's a yes for me here. I'll go to Hollywood.
Straight through to the live show.
The logical answer here is yes. I would like my wife, the girl I spent most of my life with, to like my work. Imagine waking up in the morning, your wife's cooking your breakfast while watching the YouTube video.
Or when you wake up, she's like, balls.
Netflix got chill!
Oh, man. Okay, I think I just had a heat flash. I felt it. Let's get the next question up here. Do you have a question? You tweeted out today and you had a question. You're sure you have a loaded question.
Okay, I have a question for both of you. So, if the food, hot wings, and chicken alfredo wasn't invented, what would you order at a restaurant? That's what you get every single time.
Wait, you said if they didn't have hot wings?
Because you had hot wings at every single place that they came to the
restaurant.
You get more, you get medium or mild wings. Get just alfredo pasta, no chicken. Is that good?
I just get wings, no hot.
Turkey.
Ew. Turkey!
Actually, you know what? I got a better question. You know, everybody's seen Kian's Snapchat, so I'm like... Nobody knows he can sing pretty well. Would you consider a solo career?
Alright. Hey, talk to the beat, his backup dancer.
Backup singer, folks.
Okay.
Hey, don't run down.
Kian, what are you doing? Get up there.
Kian,
come on, Kian, you only have one.
You can win, man. Switch.
No, but I promise you guys.
Fuck you.
I will sing by the end of the night. It's too hot to do. I'm sitting back here.
Was it a pinky promise?
So hot, but I'm
not complaining.
Oh, man.
Yeah. Next question.
So follow the
it's how these go.
Oh, that feels nice. Where is the wet coming from?
Yeah. So follow the time question of dating a fan. Would you?
Yes, I would.
Date a fan's mom. But the fan knows you and loves you.
I would be.
You're already my dad.
That'd be.
You should be my favorite kid in JC.
Yeah!
Would you?
It's a good JC.
You know how.
Would you?
You know how they go to the meet and greet and they call you daddy sometimes?
Yeah. JC would be your daddy!
So,
I thought he was dead.
Oh, Kian loves moms.
Would you literally be your daddy?
Are you gonna answer or no?
You guys should show Kian your birthday. I
love you so much. Oh. And if your mom's in the house, please let me know. I'll hook you up with one of them.
I have a question for the boys. What's your favorite thing about Minnesota? Because we did have a hockey.
Yesterday.
And I thought it was cool because it had a water slide.
It's not a water slide!
I know now. It's not a water slide. It's a log ride. Yeah. I thought that was really cool. And I didn't get to write it, so. If any of you guys want to show me around that way.
Actually, one of my good friends from Minnesota, she took me around, took Harrison and I around, and we went on a freaking roller coaster and saw my son of Mall of America, and it was amazing. Your guys' balls are freaking amazing.
Rock bottom one!
Rock bottom one! Rock bottom one! What was that?
Oh,
who else is from Minnesota? Yeah? Who else is from Minnesota?
I love Minnesota!
Shout out to Sue Fanta.
Yes? Ian Vitale ordered a pizza to the room last night. That was pretty darn good! Pizza. Pizza Luce? Luce? That was pretty good pizza. We tried. It was really good.
$5 pizza's better.
Better
than Chicago.
Any more questions from the boys?
DJ Calvin.
DJ Calvin. Any other questions, guys? No? We're done? Are we done?
Yeah, you know what questions you.
Should I get a one fan play here? Yeah. You gotta have a good question, though. You gotta stump these guys. You got one? Alright. Let's hear it.
Can you tase me?
Oh my goodness! Can we tase you? Unfortunately, we can't. It's a liability thing. I would, though.
Can you sing me happy birthday?
What's your birthday? What's your name?
Hannah.
Hannah?
Yeah.
Alright. What's your birthday too? What's your name?
Yeah.
Alright, so it's Anna and Jess's birthday today.
Hannah!
And Jess.
Hannah!
They want Kian to sing it!
Kian, why don't you start us off with a happy birthday song?
Kian!
One, two, three.
happy birthday!